Breast cancer is a common type of cancer in women, but it rarely spreads to the gastrointestinal tract. However, when it does, it can cause extensive damage to the colonic mucosa. This case study highlights the importance of early detection and treatment for this rare form of metastatic disease.
This article was authored by Jin Imai, Toru Hanamura, Aya Kawanishi, and others.